Hey.
What's my player model?
It's Skeleton.
Okay, let's make it a bit more immersive. Kill me.
I can't, I don't have any weapons. Just go onto console and do slash and just do kill.
Let's go.
Oh, okay, this is perfect.
Okay.
Yo,
okay.
What is this place?
Yes! This is gonna be awesome.
There's voice acting.
From an English speaker, native speaker. Nice.
Good jump scare there.
It's got Silent more Town. Atmosphere of Half-Life 2 than Silent Hill.
Find a way how to break these doors.
I should find a way out to how break these doors.
Northern Europe.
Okay. So, are we allowed to bully him?
Yes.
Okay, good. Good.
Because I also had a shit accent.
But now you're Australian.
So I'm worse.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Fuck me! Why is there just a jump scare around every corner?
Because that's how they make their money.
Money. There's nothing up here. Is there seriously nothing up here? It was just a good jump scare? Oh! I don't know what
the fuck.
I don't. Okay. Oh, I guess we have that now.
Use that on the boards.
That was just literally in the fucking wall. But anyway.
Well made. Well made.
I think we just go use it on the lock. So
crowbar on a lock.
Yep. I mean that's how you use it in real life. Only for that reason, not for any of the boards.
Hey.
Okay, $10 says that there's a jump scare down here. Oh, there was a jump scare, but it wasn't really a jump scare. Where'd you go? Wait. Fucking just walk through. There was a black man just like standing here and he waved.
That sounds awesome. Hey, do you remember these from Silent Hill?
I'm so confused.
I'm a frog.
You're the most realistic thing that's happened so far.
I'm the most entertaining thing that's happened so far.
That is true.
Oh, wait.
I found it!
We were forced to leave our homes. Combines released a lot of headcrabs into the subway area because of an emergency, they said. We are being moved somewhere else, I think. But why didn't they move us already? I think they are having problems. I think whoever wrote this has a problem.
I didn't realize there was a note here. Okay.
And it pops up on everyone's screen.
Oh, that's nice. That's good.
So, no items?
No items. Just a letter. Like, why is it just a hallway that leads nowhere?
So, what happened on your screen as soon as you encountered the door with the crowbar?
It just unlocked.
It just... Like, did you press E on it and then...
No, I just held
the crowbar.
No, I literally just spammed E on the door and I got the crowbar.
Okay, let's spam E while together on the same door.
Okay.
Because that seems to be the only option that works. Let's
go. No crowbar. POV, you're having a good time in a game.
This is entertaining.
I'm glad this is the first map we chose.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna just fucking noclip through that shit. I don't care.
Alright, let's just backtrack.
Wait, what? Why is Dallas here?
Huh?
Why is Dallas here?
What do you mean?
Why is Dallas just here?
Oh. Can we end his life?
We don't have any guns.
That might do it. Horror.
Okay, I can't
oi,
get...
Oi, 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 John.
What?
Come here.
What? Did you spawn in a crowbar?
Come here, come here, come here, come here. No, this is the...
What?
Okay. Let's go.
Sorry. Let's just continue. Do you get jump scared from that screamer?
No, nothing even came up.
All I heard was a scream. Why is this just screamers? There's nothing scary.
This is funny.
Oh, the black man was back. Do you see him?
I did see him.
Why do you just keep getting random guns out? I turn around and you just have a different gun out.
I'm Kermit.
ECF. That's what I'm... Oh, wait, no, here, letter.
Something going on, my uncle. There is something going on. My uncle didn't show up in the store. I just hope he didn't enter the subway. Yeah, that makes shit sandwiches. We can no longer be out at night. Combines are watching the street all the time. I don't know what is going to happen.
I'm glad we found that page. It really just ties together all the story. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I'm just going. You're going?
Are you getting all the jump scares?
If you read this, you have survived the outbreak, or at least the first wave. These things ran off the subway. We haven't seen one zombie yet.
Yeah.
Nobody expected that. I have hidden in here, but I will need to move on. Perhaps the laundry area.
So we need...
This is giving me a fucking aneurysm.
So we need a blue thing, a pipe, and a can.
Okay, well, how about...
How I...
Yeah, that works.
What?
Come here. I'll make you a portal, actually.
What? What'd you do?
I'll make you a portal.
Why are you invisible? What did you do?
I'm stuck. Okay. Hold up. Fuck. Go. Oh.
What? How the fuck?
Don't worry about it.
No, we gotta finish this properly. Well, it looks like we're getting
deeper. Did that?
It said no.
Did you
homo.
See that?
Yeah. Fine, fuck it, I guess we're not-
This is shit.
Oh. Let's all-
It's getting worse and worse. Yeah, I know. I can hear whispers and I am seeing people faces. I'm seeing people faces. If you get to the laundry area anyhow, contact me over radio. I need gas and we need to get out of here. No, and we can get out of here. Well, if I am still alive, what is this fucking paragraph?
Here, I'm at the end.
So am I.
Car is leaving in 9 sec- Wait, what? Oh, what the fuck? Why is this already zombies?
Yay, we finished it! Yay!
Fuck you.
Oh, copyright.
Study anal. Pong Linus. No, don't do another part two. Okay, on to the next map, I guess.
Right, how fun was that from scale of 1 to 10?
Okay, I rate Silent... What is it? Silent Town?
Silent Town.
I rate Silent Town a solid... 2-3 out of 10.
I literally give it like a 1.5. That was horrendous. Horrendously buggy. Nothing fucking worked as it was supposed to. JPEGs coming up to your face made it funny, not scary. And Eminem at the end, come on.
Well, I think you're gonna love this one. It's called Horror Map Goofy Yaha.
Yaha, pirate's life for me. Hey, I loaded in.
Hey.
My favorite episode is the ninja one.
Hey, don't look down. Oh.
You...
Get opt. Anyway.
Hummus. Hey! That was mean.
Oh.
Ooh, this atmosphere.
So where are we?
I'm gonna turn my flashlight off.
This doesn't look like a house.
Did you?
Yeah,
that was the sound of the dude. Looks like I need a gold coin. I have one in my room. What did you download, cunt?
I don't know.
Shit, this music though.
Oh, ladder.
Damn. That's good music.
It's probably
I think
stolen.
It's ripped.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Stop.
I hate that noise. I really hate that noise. Like, it's not even scary anymore to me. What?
Oh.
Okay. Oh. Whoa! Whoa! Oh. The mail. Mail. What?
What?
We got killed by Gay? How do we ki- John, what is this? Shit.
Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, there's man hacks out.
Shit.
We got this.
Is this music from Metal Gear? Shit!
Fuck, I know you have him.
Dude!
I got one of them.
Oh, fucking hell.
This sounds like it's from Sonic 2 or something. I got him!
Yo. I gave you hamburgers, Tui.
I think this is the end. Oh no, hamburger.
Go.
Oh, I'm going down. Help. Oh. Okay, I don't think two people can fit.
Okay, go.
Okay, I'll go. Right,
you must be having the
there.
Time of your life.
There's nothing down there.
Well, where then?
I'm stuck.
I love it.
Okay. Well, how do you rate this horror map?
Do you still hear the music?
Yeah.
Is this really it? It is. That's it.
That's it.
What the fuck?
Was it everything
you know what
for?
I rate it?
What?
I'll show you. Oh, that's rude. I give it a
Okay, I'm leaving before this blows up. Tell me when your lure sent.
Starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. To run out the window.
Oh.
Wait. No! I can still hear it. I'm inspired now, let's go.
This is not inspiring.
John.
Yeah.
It looks different.
I think there's a card. Sorry, I think I hit you there. Is it that missing texture there? Is that what the card is?
I think.
Okay, so we're just gonna noclip through that door. There was a black man on the other side, so. Oh! Ow! Motherfucker! There we are. Oh! Another naked man! I got the crowbar.
Wow.
Right, I'm gonna let you go
it's
first.
Still going. Holy shit.
There's gonna be a jump scare down here.
It doesn't even matter.
Where'd you go?
What?
Oh. Hey.
What the fuck?
There's...
Oh.
What? I'm confused.
John.
Oh.
John.
Oh. Oh, there we are. And... Well, I think that was a solid 10 out of 10. I do say so myself. So... Do we bother to play Night Mansion 2?
What the hell was that?
Do we bother to play Night Mansion 2?
It...
Wait, no, there was more. What? Wait, no, it wasn't. Okay, it was just the other side of the wall.
Of course there wasn't any more. It said end.
So, do we just... Do we
that
play Night
terrible.
Mansion 2?
That just... was the worst one.
Or do we not play Night Mansion 2?
Wait, so that was the first one?
That was the first one.
Okay, if we play the second one then.
Okay.
What's up?
You like the mattress?
Yeah.
Oh. I think you're supposed to do that.
I don't care.
Okay. I can't even get the flare out anyway. It's fucking stuck. You didn't even try to see if it was unlocked. Oh, it closed up behind us.
It's doing it again. If it just says end here, I'm gonna end myself in real life.
Now I went in here and there was a T-posing dead man.
Oh.
The fuck was that?
Oh, flare. Do you want me to carry it?
No, it's funny.
Oh, look, it changed.
Oh, no. No, that was not the entire map. No way was that actually the entire map.
Disappointed.